The 2022 Senior 6 results released today indicate that a total of 97,890 candidates sat for the exams, and these were lower than those that sat for the same exams in 2021. 97,890 candidates sat for the 2022 UACE examinations from 1,969 centres across the country, as compared to 98,392 candidates from 1,952 centres in 2020. The percentage of those who qualified for university admission was higher as compared to that of the previous year. According to Uganda National Examinations Board Executive Director Daniel Udon, 70.3% of the candidates qualified for university admission as compared to 69.8% in 2020.
What is considered for university admissions, we have a very high percentage of 70.3% qualifying compared to 69.8%. In terms of numbers, this is slightly less than that of 2020, which was 68,013. But this is also consistent with the fact that we had a slight drop in candidature.
In the same exams, females performed better compared to their male counterparts. A total of 97,890 candidates were registered. 40,219 were female, while 56,023 were male. Despite being less than the males, more females obtained the 2 and 3 principal passes compared to their male counterparts, who were mainly higher in candidature.
I will invite you to look at the column of a cumulative percentage. As the chairperson of the board said, the percentages of females at these different levels are higher. The proportion of females that got 3 principal passes stands at 48.6 compared to 40.1 for the males. Cumulatively, at 2 principal passes and above, you have 75.1% of the females compared to 67.0. So although the female candidature is a little lower, when you take the proportions of those who sat who are getting these grades, you see that the performance is better than for the females.
While math and chemistry performance improved slightly, biology remained poorly done. Females also performed better in humanities, math and physics, while males excelled in agriculture, chemistry, biology and fine art. The failure rate remained at 0.8%, as was in 2020 and 2019, while a total of 113 exam results were withheld. More on this story in the New Vision newspaper. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.